Today, in Quizzing with Digital Generation, we will take MCQs from Chemistry, Class 10, Chapter Metal and Non-Metals. You can answer them in the comment box while watching. So, let's start. Question number 1. The elements whose oxides can turn phenolphthalein solution pink are option A, sodium and potassium, B, potassium and carbon, C, sodium and sulfur, and D, potassium and phosphorus. The correct answer is option A, sodium and potassium. Question number 2. Is malleable and ductile? This best describes option A, metal, B, compound, C, a non-metal, and D, a solution. The correct answer is option A, metal. Question number 3. One of the following is not a neutral oxide. This is option A, carbon monoxide, B, water, C, nitrous oxide, and D, sodium oxide. The correct answer is option D, sodium oxide. Question number 4. A basic oxide will be formed by the element option A, potassium, B, sulfur, C, phosphorus, and D, krypton. The correct answer is option A, potassium. Question 5. An acidic oxide is produced by the element options A, sodium, B, carbon, C, calcium, and D, hydrogen. The correct answer is option B, carbon. Question number 6. You are given a solution of silver nitrate. Which of the following do you think cannot displace silver from silver nitrate? Options A, magnesium, B, zinc, C, gold, and D, copper. The correct answer is option C, gold. Question number 7. Out of aluminium, copper, calcium and tin, the most reactive metal is option A, aluminium, B, copper, C, tin, and D, calcium. The correct answer is option D, calcium. Question number 8. The least reactive metal among the following is option A, sodium, B, silver, C, copper, and D, lead. The correct answer is option B, silver. Question number 9. An element X reacts with hydrogen when heated to form a covalent hydride, H2X. If H2X has a smell of rotten eggs, the element X is likely to be option A, carbon, B, sulfur, C, chlorine, and D, phosphorus. The correct answer is option B, sulfur. Question number 10. Out of the following oxides, the amphoteric oxide is option A, ferric oxide, B, aluminium oxide, C, phosphorus pentoxide, and D, nitrous oxide. The correct answer is option B, aluminium oxide. We will continue with the second part of this chapter next week. And don't forget to let us know how many of them you got right.